What's up, all my fans? What's up, all my subscribers? It's your guy, Mr. I7X INK, back at you again with another gameplay for NBA 2K21 for the Nintendo Switch. Now, this is Game 6. In Game 5, we forced the game that's coming on right now from a three-game beatdown from that guy, LeBron James. Him, this one. He did it. Nice suit. But we back home at the Garden. Look at all the greats, Barnett, Monroe, Walt, Clyde, Frazier. Now, if you guys are wondering, I am wearing the new created I7X INK Clone Trooper. I recently entered the 2K21 Shoe Custom Challenge. Congratulations to the real New York Knicks for making it to the playoffs. Now, with that being said, people, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. Let's do this. And we get the tip-off, yes. Oh, oh. Yes. So we get the first 2 points via a foul shot. Can we get a stop? That one's on me. Oh! Yeah, thank you, Jesus. Oh! Oh! Hit that! Spicy meatball! Oh, yes, indeed, he is the sure shot. What you know about rolling down in the deep when the defense learning out here trying to creep? Yeah, boy. Dunk contest. Give me that. They gonna stop blocking my shots. I got some kind of scrub. Oh, hell no. Get that out of here! Get that out of here! How do you like it, Mr. Rondo? Yeah, and now it's a defense. Get that out of here! Oh, get that out of the. Earn your 2 points. So he gets both his 2 points, okay. And you had to foul him. Give us those foul shots right back. Yeah. Ah, that would have put us up, but that's okay. Better settle for them easy 2 points. You ain't getting no threes, right? Yeah. Oh. Get that out of here! Get that out of here! Don't knock it, yes! What you know about rolling down in the deep when the defense lurking? I was trying to creep, yeah, boy! Get that out of here! Just violating Rajon Rondo. Just violating the mind. Hit that! Dang! Yes! Fly! Oh, you had to block me! You fouled me, you sucker! Made me lose fans on that dunk? How dare you! What? Oh, we getting low. We getting lucky over here. Yes, and one. Oh no! Do not split. Make both of them. What the? That's a... Dang it! All of that you still. Get that out of here! Quiet, you! Oh, come on. What you had? Pass it to me! Oh, you. Oh my god. Quiet, you. You see this? My mom out here but laughing at me. I'm getting my tail spanked out here. You down about 6 points. Oh, where was the foul? Are you pulling me, coach? Okay, I can work with this. 29-33. 29-35. Fly like an eagle to the sea. That's what you get. Finally, I got 2 points. Yeah? You see that? Defense! What the fuck? Get that out of here! Thank you for the miss. Don't you screw this, Max. I done told you that I got stuck. No, that's actually my fault. Thank God. Oh. Hit that. Yes, and one. Do not screw this. Yes. Thank you, Jesus. But you got him. Why are they picking that pass? Shut up, unibrow. Yes. 3-point game. Defense! Defense! Ah! Put the foul in four! Yes, Noxy! Spicy meatball! Oh, yes, indeed, he is the sure shot. Mm-hmm. Oh. What? That should have went in. Oh. Yeah. Defense! 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 Get that out of here! Get that out of here! Off to the races! And you had to foul me! And one! And one! With a 3-point game! Yeah! So now it's just one basket. Defense. Get that. Our ball. Yes. LeBron James overzealous. But Nope. Oh. Oh. Ah. And oh, you had to foul me. Yeah. Yeah. So 11 points, 4 assists. Ah. Give me that. Jump ball. Come on. He's taller than LeBron, so. Yes! Yep. Yes! Tied it up. No! Thank you. But why'd you do that, Knox? Oh, alley oops upside our head. Ah, and you had to give me my free throws. Yeah. Yeah. So we got Barrett in here. A timeout. 4-point lead. Hey, you sub me out for a coach. Okay. Okay, so that's not bad. 69-57. Okay, I can work with that. What? I just realized what the score was. What kind of blowout? Hit that! Yes! Yes! What you know about rolling down in the deep when the defense lurking and trying to creep? Get that out of here! Oh. Give it to me, baby. Give it to me. It's time to fly like an eagle. That disrespectful block. Yeah, just rolling there so nice. Yeah. Keep coming. Knicks have gone
Wow. Give me that! Get the... Yes, he missed. Yes. Dimer activated. Ah. Big man! Woo! Spicy meatball! Knox is doing his thing! Defense! Oh, come on. You had to foul him. Yeah. Strip him. Time for me to fly like an eagle. And we caught up. We got an 8-point lead. You ain't sneaking off Rondo. Ah. 91. I don't know if we're going to win this one, people. I don't know if I'm going to win this one. Come on! And so it's the Lakers with it. LeBron outside, trying to find Davis. And you had to foul me. What? So now I drop 30. Strip him. Another foul. That's right. Get him into trouble. Get him into foul trouble. What the? And they interview you. Like, what do you do? Like, you blew. Hit that! Ah, I got one rebound. Oh. Hit that, yes! They'd have swatted my pass so fast. You're sitting me down. Really? Give me that. Backcourt violation, yes. LeBron, you prick. No, that was. Strip him, huh? Yes! Watching them about rolling down in the deep when the defense lurking at the creep. Strip him. Woo! What you know about falling down in the deep when the defense lurking out trying to creep. Give it to me, baby. Give it to me. Yeah. With 10 assists. 2 steals. Get another stop. Ah. Oh, yes, indeed, he is the sure shot. Oh, yes, indeed, he is the sure shot. We can come back. No, who let them alone? Yes, another assist. We still can win this, people. We still can win this. Huh? We can still win this. 111-99. It ain't over till it's over. I'm rocking till the wheels fall off. Win, lose, or draw. Dang it! Every time, you're blocking my shot. What you pulling? Hit that! What the? Oh, yeah. Yes! No! Ah! What you foul him for? Yes, Ray! Defense! Fly like an eagle into the sea. Oh, that was my fault. I shouldn't have did that. My bad. Oh, really, LeBron? Hit that. Thank you. Gimme that. Yes. Damn. Okay, so we got 111. Oh, that three was just devastating. Alley oops up side your head, say oops up side your head. Come on, Matt. Oh, my God. Strip him. That shot would have got blocked. Yes. Yeah! Thank you.
Texans checked in for Robinson. Bobby Portis comes in for Julius Randle. Doctors checked in for Kevin Knox. And it's Dennis Smith in for Kobe White.
Hit that! Yes, indeed, he is a sure shot. And he down by almost 20. Who am I guarding? Get that out of here! Get that out of here! And you had to foul me. Yes. Ah, yes. Yes. You had to push me. What foul, man? Oh, man, we lost this. Shoot that! Yep! Well, this is it, people. It was a hard-fought season. And you had to foul me. Does it even matter at this point? Come on.
Ah. He knows he has
Thank you. Hit that. Yes! Spicy meatball! Oh, yes, indeed, he is the sure shot. Oh, come on! Stop calling foul on me. Yes! Give me that assist. Well, this is it, people. Made it further than most people would think the Knicks would make. Made it to the finals. Oh, hit that. Some sportsmanlike. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that's it, people. That's it. That's all she wrote.
That's it, folks. The Los Angeles Lakers
are the champions.
Well, they did it. And as they celebrate, you can just see the relief, the exhilaration that comes from winning it all. You have to hand it to the entire
team. Oh, boy.
They work together to get right here. And then, guys, what a reward for the fan base. I mean, I know one thing. They're going to enjoy this memory for a long, long time. And we have enjoyed our time with you folks all season long. This is Kevin Harlan.
They need to show me. Man, let's look at some of the highlights. They need to show none of our highlights. LeBron James was the man. I can't even front. LeBron James is the man. But is my playoff gameplay a premonition of things to come? So I'm going to start showing my neighborhood gameplay. Look out for my next gameplay. It's going to be at the cages. I wish that was... But hey, we made it to the finals. I ain't even mad. Because I made it further than most people would think the Knicks would make it. I didn't want it to end at game 7, though. At game 6, though. A little disappointed, but hey, that's how it cooks, though. So 44 points, 2 rebounds. 16 assists, and I believe I have a few steals and a block. I'll have to look at the stuff on that. So tune in next time, ladies and gentlemen. Until next time, when I show you guys my gameplay in the neighborhood. Until next time, love, peace, shit, and grease. Deuces.